vectors, scalar triple product. It means STP. So very important, your board examination 3 marks question guarantee scalar triple product. Okay, so what is the scalar triple product? So simple. First of all, if A bar, B bar, C bar are non-zero three vectors, A bar, B bar, C bar are three non-zero vectors, and the scalar product of A bar and B bar cross C bar is called scalar triple product. It means A dot B cross C. A dot B cross C. It is equals to A B C close bracket, or A comma B comma C close bracket. This is scalar triple product. Okay. So here A is a vector. B cross C also vector. So A vector and B cross C also vector. A vector, vector, dot product. So dot product means scalar product, means scalar. So A dot B cross C. So vector dot vector is scalar. That's why it is scalar triple product. Okay. Next, here volume of the parallelepiped V equals to A dot B cross C is nothing but scalar triple product. This is the volume of the parallelepiped. This is second one. This is first one. So first, second. The next, third one. Cyclic permutation of STP is same. It means A bar, B bar, C bar. It is a STP, means scalar triple product. Cyclic permutation means A you take last. It means B bar, C bar, A bar. Next again, you take B is last. It means C bar, A bar, and B bar. This is cyclic representation. So A bar, B bar, C bar, B bar, C bar, A bar, C bar, A bar, B bar. Value is same. Next, change the cyclic order. Changes the sign of the STP. It means A bar, B bar, C bar. You change cyclic order means you change the interchange of these both, B and C. It means A bar, C bar, B bar. B, C is interchange. Then STP sign will be change, minus. Again, you interchange these both. It means A and C. So what you get here, first minus, so first minus C bar and A bar, B bar. It means these both are interchange. Again, sign will be change, plus. So A bar, B bar, C bar, A bar, B bar, C bar, C bar, A bar, B bar, C bar, A bar, B bar, like that. Next condition. In STP, dot and cross can be interchanged in a cyclic order. It means A dot, B bar cross C bar equals to. These both are interchange. It means A cross B dot C. So interchange. These both values are same. Next, the STP is zero. Means scalar triple product value is zero. If any two vectors are equal, it means A bar, B bar. Here, two vectors are equal. B bar, C bar. Here, B bar is same. It is equals to zero. If two vectors are same, then the scalar triple product is zero. Next, seventh one condition. Very, very, very important. Seventh one. If A bar equal to A1 I cap, A2 J cap, A3 K cap, and B bar equals to B1 I cap, B2 J cap, B3 K cap, then and C bar equal to C1 I cap, C2 J cap, C3 K cap, then A bar dot B cross C scalar triple product equal to STP equal to, then STP is A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3. Next, this is the, if three vectors is given here, this is A vector and another one is B vector and next one is C vector, then A dot B cross C means scalar triple product is A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3 determinant. Calculate, then you get the STP. Next, eighth one, coplanar of the vectors. So coplanar means scalar triple product value is zero. If A bar, B bar, C bar are three non-zero vectors and A vector dot B cross C equals to zero, then A, B, C are coplanar. A, B, C are called coplanar. So A dot B cross C equals to zero. It means scalar triple product value is zero. STP is zero. Then the three vectors are in coplanar. So these are the rules of STP. Next, exercise.
Okay, vectors, scalar triple product STP, exercise number 10.1.
Vectors topic, scalar triple product STP, 10.5 exercise. Find the scalar triple product of A bar, B bar, C bar. If A bar equal to B bar equal to C bar equal to given here. So you know already before rules, A bar, the B bar, C bar STP equals to A dot B cross C is nothing but modulus of A1 means 1, minus 2, 3. 2, minus 3, 1. 3, 1, minus 2. So, it is equals to 1 into 6 minus 1 plus 2 into minus 4 minus 3. Minus 4 minus 3. Plus 3 into 2 plus 9. It is equals to 5 plus 2 into minus 7 plus 3 into 11. So 5 minus 14 plus 33. So 38 minus 14. It means 24. This is your answer. Scalar triple product. Example problem number 26th, also same method. So this is one more question. Okay, simple, easy. The first you calculate the determinant of the this three vectors components. It means one means these row column is cancelled, product of these both AD minus BC, this is nothing but, so again next to this you get this answer 24. Okay. Okay, exercise number 10.5, question number 2 and example 27, both are same method. Simple, A vector is given here and B vector also given here, C vector also given here. The coplanar, what is the coplanar condition? Scalar product is 0. It means A vector dot B cross C equals to 0. Then A bar, B bar, C bar are in coplanar. Do you remember is this formula? So A dot B cross C equals 0. Then A, B, C are in coplanar. So first of all you calculate scalar triple product. Solution. First of all A dot B cross C equals to, so I component 1 minus 2 3 minus 2 plus 3 minus 4 1 minus 3 plus 5. So it is equals to 1 into first row column cancel, these both product of these both and product of these. So 15 plus means minus 12 minus into minus plus 2 into, these are cancel, minus 10 plus 4 plus 3 into minus into minus plus 6 again minus 3. So 3 plus 2 into minus 6 plus 3 into 3. So it is equals to 3 minus 12 plus 9. So 9 plus 3, 12. 12 minus 12, its value is 0. So scalar triple product is 0. Then A bar, B bar, C bar are coplanar. This is also 2 marks question. Same method, second and 27th example. Okay. Find lambda if the vectors I minus j plus k and this one and this one are coplanar. Coplanar means you know already the STP value is 0. It means solution A bar dot B cross C equals to 0. Then A bar, B bar, C bar are coplanar. You know is this condition. So already he given these three vectors are in coplanar. It means A dot B cross C equal to 0. So determinant value is 0. It means I component 1, J component minus 1, K component 1, 3, 1, 2, 1, lambda minus 3. Magnitude value is 0. Means determinant value. 1 into product of this. So what do you get? Minus 3 minus 2 lambda. Plus 1 into minus 9 minus 2. Minus 9 minus 2. Plus 1 into 3 lambda minus 1. It is equals to 0. So minus 3 minus 2 lambda. So minus 11 minus plus 3 lambda minus 1 equals to 0. So this value, lambda value, first you simplify lambda value, positive negative lambda. Here minus 14 minus 15 minus 15 plus lambda equals to 0. So lambda value is 15. This is your answer. So coplanar condition, apply here coplanar condition. Coplanar means scalar triple product value is 0. STP value is 0. Okay. Next. Sir. In scalar triple product, 10.5 exercise, problem number 4th. A vector, B vector, C vector given here. So, first one, if C1 equal to 1, C2 equal to 2, find C3. Makes A, B, C are coplanar. Just before we discuss that A problem, B problem, homework, you do that in home. So A bar dot B bar cross C bar equal to 0, then A, B, C are in coplanar. So this is the condition. So here, first of all, C vector equal to C1 means 1 I cap means I cap plus 2 J cap, C3 K cap. This is C vector. One. A vector components, next B vector components 1, 0, 0, next C vector components 1, 2, C3. Determinant means determinant value is 0. Same just before, well, before question calculated, find the lambda. Same model, same method, simple easy way. You expand this. So minus 1 into this row and this column is cancelled. Remaining parts are this. So minus 1 into product of C3 minus these both 2. So next minus 0 plus 0. Sorry, plus 0 and minus 0. It is equals to 0. So minus C3 plus 2 equal to 0. C3 equal to 2. So this is the C3 value. So coplanar means scalar triple product value is 0, STP is 0. That is the main concept condition. Okay. In vector scalar triple product 10.5 exercise, question number 5th, example problem number 28, both are same model. 3 marks, very important. 2-3 times repeated in your board examination. So simple easy way. Here first of all, position vectors given here. So position vectors means, you know already, OA bar equals to, so 4 I cap plus 8 J cap plus 12 K cap. This is OA. ओ बी बार इज नथिंग बट टू आई कैप प्लस फोर जे कैप प्लस सिक्स के कैप, ओ सी बार इक्वल टू थ्री आई कैप प्लस फाइव जे कैप प्लस फोर के कैप एंड ओ डी बार इक्वल टू फाइव आई कैप प्लस एट जे कैप प्लस फाइव के कैप. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू कैलकुलेट ए बी बार. नेक्स्ट ए बी बार ए सी बार ए डी बार थ्री वेक्टर्स आर कोलिनियर सॉरी कोप्लानर देन स्केलर ट्रिपल प्रोडक्ट वैल्यू इज जीरो देन यू गेट द आंसर. सो ए बी ए बी वेक्टर मीन्स यू नो ऑलरेडी ओ बी माइनस ओ ए इट मीन्स टू आई कैप प्लस फोर जे कैप प्लस सिक्स के कैप माइनस ओ ए माइनस फोर आई कैप माइनस एट जे कैप माइनस ट्वेल्व के कैप. सो ए बी बार इज इक्वल्स टू आई कॉम्पोनेंट सिंप्लीफिकेशन माइनस टू आई कैप सो माइनस फोर जे कैप अगेन माइनस सिक्स के कैप. सो दिस इज ए बी वेक्टर. नेक्स्ट बी ए सी वेक्टर इक्वल्स टू वट इज द सी वेक्टर ओ सी वेक्टर थ्री आई कैप प्लस फाइव जे कैप प्लस फोर के कैप माइनस फोर आई कैप माइनस एट जे कैप माइनस ट्वेल्व के कैप राइट. ए सी बार इक्वल्स टू आई कॉम्पोनेंट इट मीन्स माइनस आई कैप नेक्स्ट माइनस थ्री जे कैप नेक्स्ट माइनस एट के कैप. सो दिस इज ए सी वेक्टर. नेक्स्ट अगेन ए डी वेक्टर इक्वल्स टू ए डी वेक्टर मीन्स ओ डी मीन्स फाइव आई कैप प्लस एट जे कैप प्लस फाइव के कैप माइनस सो सिंपल फोर आई कैप माइनस एट जे कैप अगेन माइनस ट्वेल्व के कैप. सो ए डी बार इक्वल्स टू सो आई कॉम्पोनेंट इट मीन्स आई कैप प्लस जीरो जे कैप माइनस सेवन के कैप. सो दिस इज ए डी वेक्टर. सो ए बी बार ए सी बार ए डी बार आर कोप्लानर इट मीन्स ए बी वेक्टर डॉट ए सी वेक्टर क्रॉस ए डी वेक्टर equals to zero. So AB vector components are minus 2, minus 8, next 1, 0, minus 7. Determinant value equals to. So it is equals to minus 2 into again you calculate determinant value प्लस 21 माइनस 0 प्लस 4 इंटू 8 सॉरी 7 7 माइनस इंटू माइनस प्लस 8 माइनस 6 इंटू 0 प्लस 3 0 प्लस 3 माइनस 2 इंटू 21 प्लस 4 इंटू 15 माइनस सिक्स इंटू थ्री सो माइनस 42 प्लस 60 माइनस 18 सो दीज बोथ वैल्यू इज 60 माइनस 60 जीरो. सो देयरफॉर ए बी सी डी आर कोप्लानर. So very 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 important your board examination example 28 and 5th problem. Okay, next question. So in scalar triple product exercise number 10.5 6th question it is also 3 marks very 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 important your board examination. So find x such that the 4 points a b c d are coplanar. So coplanar means you know just before we did fifth problem, same method. So first you solution, write the position vectors OA bar equals to 3 I cap plus 2 J cap plus K cap. OC bar equal to, OB bar equal to 4 I cap plus X J cap plus 5 K cap. Next, OC bar equals to 4 I cap plus 2 J cap minus 2 K cap. OD bar equals to 6 I cap plus 5 J cap minus 1 K cap. So, first you calculate AB bar. AB bar is nothing but OB bar minus OA bar. Means 4 I cap plus X J cap plus 5 K cap minus 3 I cap plus 2, minus 2 J cap minus K cap. So what you get? AB bar equals to I component means I cap plus X minus 2 J cap, next plus 4 K cap. This is AB vector. Next, AC vector equals to, AC vector is nothing but OC means 4 I cap plus 2 J cap minus 2 K cap minus 3 I cap minus 2 J cap minus K cap. So what you get? AC bar equals to I component, it means I cap, positive negative cancel, plus 0 J cap, next minus 3 K cap. Right. Next, AD bar. AD bar is nothing but 6 I cap plus 5 J cap minus K cap. Again, minus 3 I cap minus 2 J cap minus K cap. So what you get? AD bar equals to I component. It means 3 I cap plus 3 J cap minus 2 K cap. This is AD bar. So AB bar dot AC bar cross AD bar equals to 0. It is equals to magnitude of AB bar. AB bar means 1 X minus 2 4, 1, 0, minus 3, 3, 3, minus 2. It is equals 1 into 0 plus 9, like this. 0, minus 2, minus plus, minus x plus 2 into, or minus of x minus 2 into, these both. It means minus 2, minus 2, plus 9. Minus 2, plus 9. Next, plus 4 into 3, minus 0. So, 9. Here, minus of x minus 2, 7, plus 4 into 3. It is equals to 9, minus 7x, minus 7x plus 14 plus 12. It is equals to coplanar. It means it is equals to 0. Equals to 0. Equals to 0. Right? Equals to 0. What you get here? Minus 7 you take that side. It means plus 7x equals to 26, 35. X equals to 35 divided by 7. X equals to 5. This is your answer. So coplanar means A dot B cross C, A dot AB dot AC cross AD, value is 0 because of coplanar. So this is also 3 marks, very important question. Okay, problem number 30, very important. So it is 3 marks question. So prove that a plus b, b plus c, c plus a equal to 2 into a b c. So simple, first you take this LHS equals to a bar plus b bar, b bar plus c bar, c bar plus a bar. You know a b c, if a b c is 3 vectors, so a dot b b cross c. So here a, if you think it is a, it is b, it is c, it means a dot b cross c. So first of all, a plus b dot product as it is, first you calculate cross product, b into c, b into a, it means b cross c plus b cross a, next plus c cross c, next c cross a. Here 2 vectors are same in cross products, that value is 0, you know. So here a vector plus b vector dot b cross c plus b cross a, this one plus c cross a, right? First you multiply with a of this one and this one and this one. So what you get? A vector dot b cross c plus a vector dot b cross a plus a vector dot c cross a, next plus continuation b vector dot b cross c plus b vector dot b cross a plus b vector dot c cross a. So it is equals to a b c, a bar b bar c bar, plus here also b a b a b a, plus here also a c a, plus next b b c, next plus b b a, next plus b c a. See here, in scalar triple product, here also a, so these both are same vectors, so its value is 0. Next, here also this is a vector, this is also a vector, so its value also 0. So here b vector, it is also 0. b vector, again this one also 0. So what you get? A bar, b bar, c bar, plus again a bar, b bar, c bar. It means 2 a bar, b bar, c bar. So this is your answer. So same question in exercise 10.5, same question given here. So this condition is coplanar. Okay, so prove that, this question, first one, prove that a plus b bar b plus c bar, c plus a bar equals to 2 into a bar, b bar, c bar. Okay, so first of all, scalar triple product a dot b cross c. So b, b into c, b into a. Next, c into c, c into a. Next, c cross c value is 0. So these three as it is, a into this, a, b, a into this, again a into this. Next, again b into this, b into this, b into this. You get this one. Next, same vectors, determinant value is 0, 0, 0, 0. Then a bar plus b bar plus c bar. Here b, c, a is nothing but a, b, c. So a, b, c. So 2 into a bar, b bar, c bar. Okay, sir. In a scalar triple product STP 10.5 exercise, problem number 8. So simple, just before we calculated example problem number 30. So here, what condition given here? A bar plus B bar plus C bar plus A bar are coplanar. Coplanar means, you know, A dot B cross C equal to 0. It means STP equal to 0. So A bar plus B bar dot B bar plus C bar cross C bar plus A bar equals to 0 because of coplanar. So just before we calculated A bar plus B bar dot cross product. So B cross C, B cross C, again B cross A plus B cross A plus C cross C plus C cross A equals to 0. Its value is 0. So you multiply this, this, and again this one. So what you get? A bar plus A bar dot B cross C plus A bar dot B cross A plus A bar, its value is 0, dot C cross A plus again B cross B dot B cross C plus B dot B cross A plus B dot C cross A equals to 0. So here A bar, B bar, C bar plus A bar, B bar, A bar plus A bar, C bar, and A bar plus B bar, B bar, C bar plus B bar, B bar, A bar plus B bar, C bar, A bar equals to 0. So simple, A bar, same, its value is 0. A bar, its value is 0. B bar, its value is 0. B bar, its value also 0. So A bar, B bar, C bar plus C bar equals to 0. 2 into A bar, B bar, C bar equals to 0. So 2 you take this side, therefore B bar, C bar equals to 0. So A comma, B comma, C are coplanar of three vectors. So it is very, very, very important. It is also 3 marks guarantee question. Okay. Right. Okay. This problem most important That's why I am repeating once again. So show that the vectors A bar, B bar, C bar are coplanar if A bar plus B bar plus C bar plus A bar are coplanar. So coplanar means you know already. What is the condition? A bar dot B cross C value is 0. So it is a this condition A dot B cross C equal to 0. Then A, B, C are in coplanar. So that's why if you think this is A, this is B, this is C. So A dot B cross C equal to 0. Then next A bar plus B bar is as it is dot B cross C, this one. Next B cross A, this one. Next C cross C, this one. C cross A, this one. Here C cross C value is, C cross C value is 0 always, because of in determinant two rows are equal, then the determinant value is 0. That's why C cross C value is 0. The next A bar plus B bar dot, you multiply these B bar cross C bar and B bar cross A bar and C bar cross A bar. It means A dot B cross C, A dot B cross C plus A dot B cross A plus A dot C cross A. Completed. Next B dot B cross C, B dot B cross C, again B dot B cross A, again B dot C cross A equal to 0 because of coplanar condition. So you know is this A dot B cross C is nothing but A B C. Next A either A C A, here A sorry B B C, B bar C bar. Next B bar A bar. Next B bar C bar A bar equal to 0. Next step, see here, listen carefully. A bar B bar C bar plus here two vectors are same, then the scalar triple product value is 0. Again here also A bar is same, scalar triple product value is 0. Here also B bar is same, B bar is same. This value also 0, this value also 0. So remaining A bar B bar C bar plus again B bar C bar A bar is nothing but A bar B bar C bar. So 2 times of A bar B bar C bar equal to 0. These two you take that side, you get 0 by 2, 0. So A bar B bar C bar equal to 0. So A bar B bar C bar equal to 0 means A comma B comma C are coplanar. So it is most very very important in your annual examination. So total vectors chapter completed. All of you listen this chapter. So if any doubts, if you comment your comment in comment box, you practice this vector chapter, you get total 11 marks in your board examination. 1 mark question 1, 2 marks questions 2, 3 marks questions 2, total 11 marks you get vectors chapter. Okay guys, thank you.